this pair of vases, two colors that were used together at Sèvres, which was the white and the blue Sèvres, which is sky blue. And also I'm using surfaces that come from different eras of the ceramic history. All the shards are not actual shards, the shards that I made, and they refer to other ceramic surfaces. I'm using the bananas and the small fruits as handles because I wanted to reverse the hierarchy of the material. Very often handles would be goddesses or something precious,